Hello everyone, in this video I want to explain you the difference between two types of designs from implementation point of view. If you want to do your car spatial, it's not always means you need to do full body wrap. And if we consider in this Porsche's original car color is black, it means in this case we need to install only green design elements on top of the original car color. And in this case we need to do full body wrap. And we will spend 20 meters of material more time, and the cost will be much higher. And in this case we will spend only 5 meters of material less time, and cost is lower. And my point, if you like your original car color, you also can get the nice exclusive designs with this one easiest way. And also I want to show you some more examples of the implementation. For example, this car, if original color is white, it means we install only black design elements with a lower cost. But if the original car color is different, it means we need to do full body wrap, and then second layer is the black lines. This design is a full color print, and we print on the white material, then make lamination, and then install to the car. And in this case, we do also full print, the camouflage, and the second layer we will install these black design elements. This car is also have full body wrap with the printed design. This car has a combination. We have the printed design, and this yellow area, for example, it can be original car color, and we spend less material and less time for the work. Or, for example, if the car is white, let's say, it means we need to add here orange color of, as a second layer. And also then black lines as one more layer. This example is some kind of new type. A couple of years ago it began. We used the combination of the matte and glossy material. For example, this car have same black color for two types of the material. We apply the black matte, full car body wrap, and then black glossy, these spots on top of the black matte. And you can play also with another type of materials too in this combination, for this combination. Also here we have again, if we have this color as the original color, it means we need to install only black design elements as the separate layer, and then and also the first layer will be this yellow, and then black design elements. Also, let me show you more example of the designs. Let's say this design also, we if the original car color is white, we need to install some part of the car body. We need to apply the black material. Some part we install the pink material, and then on top of the black we install the these pink lines, and on top of the pink we install a couple black lines. And here one more example to the same Porsche 918. Again, let's say the original car color is white. In this case, we install only black design elements. In this case, if car is white, we need to make full body wrap in red, and then on top of red, install the white design elements. Again, full body wrap, and second layer design elements in yellow color. Here, if the car, just we can say original color is this part purple, it means we need to install only silver design. If the original car body color is different, it means we need to install full body wrap and then silver color of the design. Yes, this is what I want to share with you, and next videos I will give you more information about types of design, or maybe we will consider some exact design project, the steps of implementation. See you soon.